Yeah, that's the guy. Wow. He looks like he has a birthmark on his face.
I think police can get this guy.
Yeah, it's on the second.